it clearly demonstrates that the sport of boxing needs a new federation to run boxing. If you ever needed any evidence at all that the IBA is unfit to run boxing, just to look at the key members of the IBA who took part in that travesty yesterday, I think tells you everything you need to know.